What causes cluster headaches? Cluster headaches are so named because they tend to occur daily for periods of a week or more, followed by long periods of time, months to years, with no headaches. They occur at the same time of day, often waking the patient in the middle of the night. The cause of cluster headaches is uncertain, but may be due to a sudden release of the chemicals histamine and serotonin in the brain. The hypothalamus, an area located at the base of the brain, is responsible for the body's biologic clock and may be the source for this type of headache. When brain scans are performed on patients who are in the midst of a cluster headache, abnormal activity has been found in the hypothalamus. Cluster headaches also tend to run in families, and this suggests that there may be a role for genetics, may be triggered by changes in sleep patterns, and may be triggered by medications, for example, nitroglycerin, used for heart disease. If an individual is in a susceptible period for cluster headache, cigarette smoking, alcohol, and some foods, for example, chocolate, and foods high in nitrites like smoked meats, also are potential causes for headache.